Joining us this morning to tell us what's next, Christina Ulang. She is head of equity research at First Metro Investments. Christina, good to see you. Hi.
Hi, good morning, Mimi.
Good. Nice to be back. All right. So, Christina, do you think the BSP's meeting this afternoon is a non-event, non-news event already?
Non-event. Why non-event? It's always important.
Mm-hmm. Well, everybody's pricing in a prudent pause.
For the guidance, I think the market's going to be focusing on the communication, the language that Governor Remolona is going to be saying, and that what indicators is he going to cite. Of course, the consensus is that there will be no hike. It's going to be an extended pause. And I think earlier messaging from the BSP governor was like he was citing the currency as a stable and just lost about 2% from the year start its value versus the US dollar, and it seems to hint that they're comfortable. The BSP seems to be comfortable with the mild volatility in the currency, and therefore no need to be very alarmist in terms of the key rate hiking it again. It seems that growth is decelerating. There is some risk there as far as the quarter-on-quarter growth. It's actually negative 0.9%. Although year-on-year, we've seen like 4.3, 4.4. Mm-hmm. It's a big negative surprise. I think growth is going to be at the forefront of the many considerations of the BSP, considering that the BSP is considering that inflation is already downtrending. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So it's going to be a pause.